They were both dating, and then the other girl cheated on his boyfriend. Then the other guy got jealous. Then he ended up killing the other girl's boyfriend.
It was all about the jealousies. There was two boys dating, two girls. Then one boy get interested in other girls. Then they ended up leaving the other girls. So sometimes it happened just because of the solution of alcohol. People get drunk and ended up killing their girlfriend.
Violence is not an answer to the problem that you have. You just need to go to necessary authorities so that the problem can be saved.
So if a girl leaves me, I can see that she don't have interest on me. Then I'll just have to leave her to go on his way.
Well, I'll just admit it. Then if I think I'm not coping with the situation, you go to the counselors, then they'll counsel you at least. They'll give you some advices and some motivation so you can move on with your life.
Oh, that's very easy thing that we can control. We got talents. If we lose our jobs, we can simply do much better with our talents. Such cases can simply be prevented only by educating our youth. Like doing different campaigns, like educating the youth from the early age.
So that when they grow up, they know what is wrong and what is right in the society and how to tackle on about it when these things happen, and the consequences of what if I do it, what will happen to me and what will happen to others in the society as well.
The performance was really good, and it's teaching people on how to cope with those situations.
Oh, the performance was so quite well. I enjoyed it. At first I was only watching for fun, but then I came to realize that these things are so educative, so I had to concentrate more and get on what these people are trying to, the message they're trying to get to us, and that's when I started concentrating. It was so much educative.
I actually learned a lot from that. Like, violence and abuse is all around us, and it really educates us. It tells us to be there for one another. We stop all the devious people that do mindless acts unto women and children.
If you could simply figure out what was going on, we could simply see that, we got different ways we can avoid gender-based violences, developing sisterhood or brotherhood in schools. That's the only way you can, prevent those things. But the performance was actually good.
We are just so excited that you guys have come here. You've enlightened us and paved the way to eradicate all the obnoxious acts that are done unto women and female children. So we are really thankful for your visit.
Yes, they simply give a clue, because there are quite a number of learners that do not have a clue to what gender-based violence is. So they wake them up, actually, and they give them tip or guidance on how to avoid it or what to do if it occurs to them as well.
Yeah, what I learned from this presentation, it was very,
it was extravagant.
Yes, yes, yes.
Passion killing in Namibia is becoming worse. And it's not a good thing. We need to stop this in Namibia. And then to stop it is just when you are educating people around us, everyone, so that we can stop it.
These programs are so much important, not only to school lenders, of course, to everyone in the country. And therefore, I would maybe recommend that these things should be maybe brought on our broadcasting corporation, which is NBC, and maybe brought like to be on a special channel on radio to be heard by everyone in Namibia, just to know what is happening here and there, and yeah.
Yes, you should do it countrywide, not only to Mashirambo. You should go to all other regions, so you like expose other people to what you are doing.
I'm just wishing you do this to the whole nation, not only at some areas, so you educate everyone.
We can stop it through educating people to know the solution of killing, and we don't need to kill one another.
Such programs should be encouraged in the whole country. It guides students.
These things are just so important that they help really.
So if such programs are encouraged to take place in schools, gender-based violence will actually decrease.
Just to have those people that are so equipped like with the knowledge in the country,
just to thank the Oyo people when they're bringing us such kind of programs, and to encourage them again to spread it across the country.